Hey guys, what is going on? Evil Swirls here today coming at you guys with a brand new video. And today, like I mentioned in my last Zombies video, I might have even mentioned it in my last video, which is the NBA video. I'm going to be starting this new thing called Zombinary. Basically just like playing zombies while commentating. Just like how some YouTubers will just like play like free-for-all or whatever, and they'll just talk. That's what we're going to be doing today, but with zombies. Now I also want to test something, and that is to get the second gondola to come up on Drysenjack, as well as do this new strategy that I found for getting to a really high round and getting like a bunch of XP and stuff. And I'm eating soup as well. So, great day in store. But this is just gonna be me. Sometimes I might do it with some other people, maybe with Andrew or Jordan or Riley, Bobby among that group. I skip it now. Yeah. All right. So the way I saw how to do it is you spawn in. You throw your grenades in here. Our extraction from the night. Alright, hold on, we gotta retry that. I really want this to work. So what you do is right when you spawn in, you throw your grenades in there. And it like I don't know really what it does, but you throw your grenades in there. And after 5 fuses, that gondola will come up, and I'm not gonna tell you what it drops. I just figured out that this was actually a thing just recently. Some of you guys might already know you actually can do that, but I never knew that. I never did it before, so I'm gonna do that. So, what are we gonna be talking about today? Let's talk about Revelations. So, as you know, we are on Xbox One, so we did not yet get... Wait, I didn't... Prestige? Oh my... Really, just... Alright, hold up, we gotta do something. So yeah, Revelations will be the topic for today. And just to let you guys know, I'm actually just gonna get enough XP to prestige. Then we're gonna actually start a new game once I've prestiged. Because I guess I didn't save or something yesterday. It kind of pissed me off. But I'm gonna cut this part out and wait till I'm ready to prestige. And we'll see you when we're good. Peace.
Wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Damn you, Group 935. Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work? Calm down, Edward. Think. Must find a means to return the capsule to the... Thus, only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Silence! As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. The suffering could have continued so much longer. Your screams bring me pleasure. This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we filled the room.
Fear not, Dr. Brute. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. You barely feature. Proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. Leave me alone! One day, I really hope I get to stop or the killing. It's amazing! No, I'm just kidding. Simple-minded fool when you need one. Dempsey! Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. Remember, Edward, tell them later, not now. Tell them later, not now. You are a sickness that must be eradicated. My time with such inconsequential efforts.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so we are back, and just Prestige took about, I'd say like 10 minutes, not too long. So, what were we talking about? Revelations, yes, that'll be the topic. So, just to let you guys know, in Zombinary, what we're going to be doing is, just basically, if I don't, if I'm not recording, like, something other, so like, if I don't have anything, like, planned, I'll record some Zombinary. And if you guys want to, just have something for me or whoever I'm with to talk about, just put it in the comments. And if that doesn't happen, then we'll just figure out what to talk about. So, yep. Revelation. So, as I was saying, it has not yet come out on the Xbox One. It is coming out very soon. So definitely going to be on that grind, as well as getting all the Easter eggs done. I only have two right now, and it's basically the two easiest ones. So, alright, here we go. Okay, don't get our grenades yet. Don't get our grenades yet. And...
our fragile alliance holds steady.
Right there.
The ensured our extraction
no!
from the 935 facility. It appears the group is not as fragmented.
Alright, I don't know if it'll work now, but we'll still try. Because I still want to do the thing anyway. Okay. Yeah, so we just besieged. We're all good. Ready to go.
The test subjects must be recovered. The damage caused by their past actions.
Really? Alright, so Revelations. Definitely a cool looking map. I just feel like what most people feel is like you just kind of were let down with most of the things in it. It's kind of like, you know.
With a great speed.
The cutscene and stuff is like, wow, that's it. Now there could definitely be something else. One of the theories was that it'll be released when it comes out on Xbox One and PC. Because they want to give like everybody a fair chance, like the main thing. I don't know. The lot of come out on that once you complete every single Easter egg. So like if you complete, on every single map, you get like RK5 as your starting pistol. It's like a little blue orb thing on Revelations. And every single weapon that you get is pack-punched, which is cool. Starting this a little late. Probably gonna grab a weapon, cause why not? And yeah, I'm definitely excited for it though. Probably the most excited I've been. Nice, I'm gonna say. For any of the maps so far.
We'll guide you to your sleep.
Definitely looks cool. Brings back like the thunder gun and all that. And the Apothecan Servant you could upgrade. Definitely look forward to seeing us just grinding out the Easter eggs for every single map. Oh boy. Oh, children. Alright, gonna buy the Vesper.
There is much I do not understand. But trust in the spirits, I must.
Okay. And yeah, it's a Dryzen Jack as far as like
demons without
like
bullets.
As of right now, I would like to play Grodd Kurobi just because, like, I kind of played at Dryzen Drak. I did a lot on this. I beat the Easter egg, made it turn 54. I mean, it's not that high compared to what I've seen, but it's pretty high.
They know I will emerge victorious.
So Dryzen Drak's probably my favorite map, but it just gets a little outplayed. It's a little boring after a while. And yeah, so the NBA video yesterday was pretty cool. Had a lot of fun making that. Not very good at NBA though. But this weekend coming up, as well, look forward to seeing some UMGs playing and recorded. That's gonna be fun. We're gonna be grinding all weekend trying to get the playoffs. So yeah, a lot in store lately. This weekend I'm gonna get a bunch of videos up, cause I'm gonna be over at my friend's house, gonna be recording and stuff. Gonna be lit. Lit. Please be it. Yes. Aw, man. Forgot I don't have enough. That's the only thing about the Rising Jack. Like, this part right here, you need so... In this castle. Right, let's say so much points.
Perhaps this a child most of
to
all.
To get through here. Literally. Like, literally, man. 2,750. It's insane. Oh my god. Yay.
Your proximity offends me.
Insane in the brain.
This is Griffin Station. Come in. This is...
You can't press the wrong painting? Aw, oh, man. And we're gonna be going for the Sternbow today. Just because that's what the spot was for that I was watching. Oh my. Erroneous. So yeah, this could be a really, really long video or like a semi long video. Either way, it's probably gonna be pretty long considering the fact that Rising Jack is like the easiest map. To play. Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain.
We know little of what awaits us. We must remain.
360. Alright. Turn on this. Did I grab the shield part? Nice.
Another object of unknown origin.
Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain. Insane in the membrane. So yeah, I don't have my little zombies buddy Andrew today.
Spirits are restless.
He's
here.
At religion.
Tortured by the work of our adversaries.
But we could still record Zombinary. This is the first episode. Hopefully, it's a good one.
It's
a good one.
Mysterious spirit.
Insane in the membrane. Alright, it's gonna be pretty hard to get this guy. So say like Wednesday, I think tomorrow's Thursday. Almost out of school for the weekend. God damn it!
I do not forget.
I'm such a waste of a zombie and time. Alright, here we go. Here it is. Nice. Okay. Not gonna go for the BRM.
The significance of the insignificant cannot be underestimated.
Insane in the membrane. Okay, we're good. Start filling up this dragoon.
You would be wise to fear me.
Yum. Isn't that usually like a death machine power up here? Oh, wait. If you hit this thing over here. Doesn't that spawn a death machine power? Sure it does. Well, if you guys didn't know that, if you click that little tile right there, it'll spawn a death machine. It couldn't have been like that when they first went into Rise of Jack, was it? I don't even know. Why did you separate? Thank you. I'm gonna put away the dance machine. I'm going in the brain. Alright, hopefully we can fill this guy with these zombies. Please, please, please. Ah, Chedward. So yeah, hopefully, the video I watched, it was like, best ways to get XP. And it said that you could literally go through like a full prestige in this spot. That's kind of, I don't think that's really the truth. I mean, I don't think I'm good enough to get that. That's it. Oh, we did it. Let's go. I'm good enough to do that if that was the case. So like, what if I hit this thing again? Do I get another death machine? Oh, it went away. Ah, chiddy.
Security protocol 935. No.
You can't war around on that.
Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt
with. Papa.
It appears that other souls seek to make contact with us.
Insane in the brain. Okay.
Warrior, he is grateful for any advantage.
Damn, round 5 already, you don't even have a bow? You should have a bows by now, man! God! Whoa! Oh my gosh! That was really the worst possible thing that could ever happen right now. Oh, and it ended and it's dogs. Oh no, this is not going very well at all. Oh no, dude.
Ah!
Why did it have to be a nuke, dude? Why? Whoa! Swear to God, dude. Dude, if I went down on dogs, woo!
It should be treasured.
I would have been very pissed.
Guy
right there, I could have went down if I was like right here. I was like, okay, there's one dog right there. But boom, gets hit from the side, dead.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Insane in the memory.
Two Germans, but there can be only one.
Oh, nice. Two clips and a knife will do it. That's what I hate, dude. Like, right after a dog run, you get a max ammo. What is that, bro? Insane in the brain. I swear there was more zombies last round than there is this round. They're there. Damn, I probably just got hella points shooting these guys. But I didn't kill any.
Continue my mission. I require munitions.
And wow, I really thought I was gonna get a nice one bullet. Are you kidding? Vesper sucks, dude. Alright. Cool. Don't want to grab that. Just so I'm not tempted.
Shake the earth and make the demons tremble.
Insane in the brain. I don't know what to talk about. I have like nobody to talk to. It's terrible. I'm so focused, man. Just so focused. Some zombies are just so fast, and then others are just like... Ah!
Can you feel the bitter sting of failure?
Get juked, bro. I just put him on skates. Oh, speaking of putting them on skates, go check out my video yesterday, guys. Titled, My First NBA Video. I Put Him on Skates. Oh, he put me on skates, right? I straight fell. That's never even happened to me. Did I complete it? Wow, that was quick.
It seems the dragon's thirst was quenched by blood of the unholy.
Yes,
dude.
It would be foolish not to capitalize on this moment.
Oh, why did I just cancel it, though? Damn, hello coins. Please don't kill the zombie behind it. Yes. Okay. Whoa! Didn't I know there was another one? Okay. This is where I make big movements, boys. Big movements. Well, probably would have been smart to grab my bow.
Spirit?
That's right. Is it just me, or is, or like, almost every single time you grab the bow, you almost forget to, or sometimes you do forget to trade out, to switch your gun, you end up trading it for, like, in this case, the Vesper, or like a sick box weapon. That would suck. Well, that does suck when that happens. Insane in the membrane. Why do I keep saying that? What? Oh, I forgot to grab my arrow. I'm retarded. Oh boy. As you can see it ready, we're gonna hit it from here. No. Oh. We're gonna try that one more time. From way back. Bah. Imagine? No way. Insane in the brain. Insane in the brain. Insane. Alright. Okay. Let's see if we can hit it from here. No way. Oh my! No way. No way, dude. Did I actually just hit that? Oh my gosh, dude. I actually just. Wow. I'm gonna Xbox record that, my G. Oh wait, I'm recording. No. But that was actually pretty sick, dude. Did not expect to. Wait, can we hit this from? No, I'm just kidding. Imagine. Alright, let's go teleport before this zombie gets here. For good luck. Okay. I still can't believe we hit that, dude. Oh, I just realized you could probably hit it from here, actually, right?
Even in pursuit of same goal, I fear Richtofen hides many truths from us.
Where is it? Oh, that went too high? Wow.
Spirits may use the wind.
That almost went too high,
call
too.
From the darkness.
Please don't kill it. Good luck, grenade.
Unlike a bird, man was not meant for the skies.
What? Spider monkey. Because that power up that we want. Grab some quick perks.
Different. It must be a new recipe.
And we wait.
Help me achieve victory for the Emperor.
Oh, so now a charged shot takes one ammo instead of two. Something that they changed, like, when Revelations came out, as you can see. Right to there. It used to take two. Waiting. So let's talk while we wait. So, what shall we talk about? Oh, so let's talk about NBA. Oh, all right, NBA. So I don't know if you guys did like that video or not. I had a lot of fun. One of the main reasons I recorded it is because Bobby, He isn't the biggest fan of Call of Duty. Well, he likes Call of Duty, but he's not the greatest Call of Duty player. Sorry, Bobby, I love you. But we just decided to do that because we all have NBA and we play it sometimes, so yeah. You guys have any tips on how to get better at NBA? Actually, Bobby knows a lot about NBA. Leave it up to him for that. But, yep, dude, wow. This is gonna, I don't know how he says you could go through a whole prestige. Like, I've literally been playing 7 rounds and I can't get like 10,000 XP. Like, what the hell? Do you feel me, bro? What is he pressing? Boop. Yo, looks like that. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say the most retarded thing I've ever said in my entire life. Insane in the memory.
You honor the Emperor with your death.
The other thing I don't like about this is right when I go up here, zombies will start coming up. Nope. Wow! This missed. Oh, Chidrick. Insane in the chat squid. Insane in the squid. Please be. I missed it. Did I miss again, dude? Alright, I'm gonna kill some more. I missed again. Oh no, dude. This is going terribly. Why are there so many zombies in round 8? I don't understand.
Tokyo is a wise move.
I just missed that shot twice, bro. Alright, come on. Thank you, dude. I almost missed that one, too. Thank God a charge time only takes one. I would have, like, 10 ammo. No, not 10, but I wouldn't have a lot of ammo. Damn, bro, it's round 8. I usually have my bow in round 8. Well, my, like, upgraded bow. Same in the brain. Oh, what? Can't get him from that corner. No. What is my luck in nukes? Well, I hit that shot pretty luckily before. If you guys want to hit the shot, just line it up. Go to the top of that little mountain and then woo! That's probably like the easier shot, honestly. For me at least, because as long as you just line it up. Man, dude, you shoot so fast off those balls. 38 ammo, my G. I love the storm bow. This is the spot that we're gonna be going that I saw worked out well. Right in that little teleporter. So I'm guessing if, like, something comes up closely, just straight piece the scene. Oh, Skidward! And rocket test, nice. There be light! Please don't miss, Garrett. Oh my god. Wish you could sprint with this. Come on.
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the box after this a few times.
Fragment. A broken piece. All will be repaired.
Oh. I do not believe we were lifted by the spirits.
Please give me a liquid
immolation.
Oh, I didn't even put on my new cobblestone. Oh no, that was not good at all. I might just buy the can, honestly. Now we'll hit the box. Honestly, what I'm gonna do? Buy the KRM and back a bunch of dudes. I'm sick.
I can only assume that you intend to procure group 935's research for
your own. I don't know, Deadwire, back a punch, the. Never mind, dude. Never mind.
I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never.
Holding on to the Infernus for a while, guys. Oh, then I have to fill the thing. At least we get a maxi. No, when I hit it! Ah! Making such silly mustaches. Silly mustaches. Thanks, Chet Squid.
You helped me honor the Emperor.
Rocket test beginning. Doors closing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! This thing has terrible splash damage.
Strike with fury. Sleep now and forever.
Lean back. Okay, so we got that. Got our ball down 10. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, there's the box. Now let me buy. I wanted a dead wire, pack a punch, the. Whatever it's called. The M8. Let's use little old Infernus for a little while. Get enough for the M8 to pack a punch it. TSS Simplicity? Well, golly. Lean back. Everything you touch turns to gold. Oh no, Riley. Recording a video, dude. Like, come on. I'm tired. Better go to sleep.
With a single brawl, I will strike down the demons.
Everything you touch turns to gold.
If it is my time to pass into the next life, I shall do so.
I'm gonna knife every single zombie.
Hell calls for you.
It's already running out.
The spirits will show no mercy. Sealed your own fate.
They took too long.
Pain, fleeting. Your suffering is not.
Papa Panda's coming. Dude, the globe didn't stop. I hate when that happens. You have to shoot the little thing first before you shoot the globe? I don't know. Oh, let's wait for it to go around again. Yeah! That's nice, this guy to death.
I have little time for your feeble efforts.
Riley, please, man. Please. Like, I'm trying. Oh. Riley, they have to block you again. Oh, Papa Panzer. I think it is a man fight this guy, honestly. Get him in that cheese. Get him in that cheese. Didn't want to get so close to him, but... Three charge shots.
I am like a magpie. Collecting objects that catch my eye.
Like magpie. Correcting objects that test my eye. Bro, honestly, Zomentary has to be with more people. Like two people. Cause I can't just like talk about something. I have to like talk to somebody about something. It's hard to explain, okay guys? You should understand.
I must resupply if I am to achieve victory.
Oh yeah, I forgot that I also lost all my attack. Only, I don't understand how we're only a level 3. Like, I level up more when I'm like a freaking level 34. Heh, that rhymed. Oh, dude, rocket pad, nice. You should only leave when you like use it like a box.
We fly light as feather, but land hard as rock.
Okay, I'm not trying to have it finna leave, so finna quick, my G.
There is always a price to pay. Even in a war as righteous as ours.
Last furnace, it'll do.
Storm will consume you.
Train on rocket pad a little. Ooh, look at the jukes, my fam. I was watching this guy on PS4, and like, his, the M8 was like really good for pinging the elemental pack-a-punch thing. And he had Deadwire, and it was going off like crazy. Dude, are you kidding me? One little zombie coming right here.
Soon,
I jump.
Like autumn leaves.
I was bad. I might honestly wait till I get like 10,000.
Fetch me their soul.
Back to punch this thing again. No, I'm doing it right now.
Demon hounds come to haunt us once more. Each and every bolt of lightning.
That's why you wait.
Closer to victory.
Ah. Yo, could you get a turn dog? That'd be sick. Oh my Chidwick.
Our surprise have been replaced.
Don't do this, I've tried this before. Standing right here? Doesn't work.
You'd mean fiery end of journey.
Boo-doop. Boo-doop. When everything. I've not yet once pinged my turn. Go huge, turn zombie. Where's the turn zombie give you points?
Your electricity courses through the veins of the undead. Supplies have been replenished.
Oh my god, dude, we gotta get rid of Jaren, dude. Oh my gosh, that thing moves every 40 seconds, I promise. Please don't ping my turn. No, dude. Yeah, it doesn't even kill him, it's retarded. And everything.
Unlike
everything.
Bird, man was not meant for the skies.
Men like men. Oh, I went up to Bastion, that's weird. I went from Bastion to Rocket to Bastion. Hey. I'm gonna fall asleep. Oh, I need double tap.
Double tap.
Double tap. Doll. Better make it to round 100, dude. Don't even care. What am I doing? I'm looking for double tap. Man, I accidentally held X right there. I screwed up my entire deck.
What manner of sorcery is contained within this
bottle?
Would
have been hilarious, you know, honestly.
Initiating 115.
When everything to catch go. Go. Dead warrior, yes, dude.
One day soon, I will have his gratitude.
Had to be in yellow. Just had to be, man. Oh,
make
that's not
beast good. Approaches. I must be cautious. Each and every bolt of right.
Oh, Chisquid. Mine. Nuke. Max, alright, I'll take my time.
This gift will help me all.
No! It's rocket test!
Energy is transferred to our
nice, you even got the death machine and the rocket sphere. Thanks, Daniski Lander 03. I appreciate it, man.
I will not waste this opportunity. Smell of burning demon flesh.
800. Let's go, baby. Da. Da. Qua. Da. Come on. Oh my god.
I do not believe we were lifted by the spirits.
Now let's try that little dead wire start real quick. Oh, did they come from every single angle? Oh no. Damn, Stormbow's godlike. Like that, dude, you're just gonna shoot one zombie. goddamn dead wire dildo. Oh, dude, that little wheelbarrow. Why are you there?
I must not yield. Not yet. Not until the task is completed.
I don't have stock. Or a shield.
I will carve a path through your flesh.
That did a number. My luck, like that one little burst would just ping my dead wire. Is that a good usage of words, ping? Is that what you would say? Alright, it's almost run 20.
I have a death wish to dare touch Tokyo.
With that, why?
You are not worthy to touch the warrior.
And everything you touch turns to gold. This is a pretty good spot right here. Whoa! Forgot I didn't have a shield.
Stench seems not of this earth. I take no joy in pure animal. May the electricity's current carry to the next life.
Well, I could go get ammo if I have to. That's the best thing about a wall weapon. Pre-fire. Is it a dogger? No. Not at all. Dude, I hate the death machine, honestly. It's the worst weapon in the game, bro. AIDS in a cup.
I'm ashamed.
Thank God I had 14,000. Oh my God, no! Oh, this could be really bad. Come on.
Electricity is a powerful.
I didn't open that door, and I was drinking the perk bottle. I made it to around 28. Oh my gosh, dude. I was thinking of the game before, dude. I played the game before when I was getting the XP. And I opened that door. Well, that's going to be it for today. Hope you guys did enjoy. Dang, man. I'm going to keep grinding. I'm going to stop the video, but I'm going to keep grinding. The heck, dude? Why is this thing not clicking? Well, hope you guys did enjoy that episode of Zombin' Terry. If you guys did, leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment of what you think we should talk about, or if you want us to do something else in the future. Hope you guys enjoy.